If we were in a room together and talking, and you looked at me and listened, and I said, what is an eagle supposed to do? What is an eagle made to do? And you would probably say, fly, or maybe soar, you know, not like something that hurts, but like S-O-A-R, which means to soar, you know, high between the clouds. And I would say you are absolutely right. That is what an eagle is made to do. And this is a story about a baby eagle who was afraid to fly, but that's what he was made to do. And I ask the classes, you know, when I do schools, and I say, boy, that would be really sad, wouldn't it, for an eagle to be afraid to fly? And that's what he was made to do. And we all agree that would be very sad indeed. And then I say, but you know what would be even worse than that? Is if you and I never became what we were made to be. So here's a story about Beagle and a lesson for all of us. Beagle the Eagle was born afraid to fly. Beagle the Eagle got airsick in the sky. Baby Beagle the Eagle was much too shy to try. Beagle the Eagle was born afraid to fly. Now Beagle's mama and his daddy were the ones who loved him best, and he couldn't understand why they shoved him out of his cozy nest. They led him to the rocky ledge and hoped he wouldn't cry. His father took him under his wing and said, "Son, I want you to fly." Well, Beagle the Eagle stood shaking on that mountain peak. Little Beagle the Eagle had drops of sweat upon his beak. His tiny little eagle eyes were opened wide with fear. Beagle glanced over his shoulder to see his father standing near. "Father, how can you do this? Is this an act of love?" Father gave him a pat on the back and then gave him a little shove. Now Beagle was a screaming eagle as he verbalized his shock. Mom and Dad smiled at each other as their child fell like a rock. Well, they let him fall 1,200 feet under their watchful eye. Dad said, "I guess I'll pick him up." And Mama sighed a sigh. Now Beagle's little wings were flapping, but his future looked dark black, till his father swooped beneath him and gently caught him on his back. "Oh, Father, thank you. Did you see me fall?" "Yes, child, I watched you. In fact, I saw it all. Father, it seems so easy when you carry me. My child, I'll catch you every time until you can fly free." A baby Beagle the Eagle is no baby anymore. He crowds the clouds and flies the skies like his daddy years before. Now Beagle's baby boy is on the ledge and his eyes are wide with fear. "Fear not, child, don't be afraid. Your father's always near." Beagle the Eagle was born afraid to fly. Beagle the Eagle used to get airsick in the sky. Baby Beagle the Eagle was once too shy to try. But now Beagle the Eagle knows he was made to fly. And so are you.